bowlers of this pace, you may give yourself room, but you can't move too far away from the line of the ball because it's so difficult to make clean contact. And that's just presented another easy chance to E-Jazz.
So 2-2-1 for 8. He should surely have just pushed, tried to pick up one. The field spread fairly wide, and that would have given two to strike. But that's not the case. Roger Sears, he's teed off, and he's going to be caught. Dear oh me, it's one disaster after another. Catching practice for the Pakistanis. Roger Sears, the simplest of catches, down to mid-off. They can't believe it, and he's on his way.
Disappointing. This is a poor shot, again making room, and again it's just skied up a simple chance, and in the face of this over, New Zealand have lost 3 wickets.
So, 2's gone, 221 for 9. So the last man, Ernie Morrison, makes his way up the middle.
Been wrenched away from New Zealand, they were in a good position after the first ball of that over. In the space of 5 deliveries, they've lost 3 wickets.
2-2-1 they're on, so that's 12 runs adrift at the moment, and 7 balls. Gavin Larsen, he tees off. Is he going to be caught? He could be. Oh, dear oh me. Comes back for 2, so he gets 2 runs. Near the total, 2-2-3 for 9. Interesting decision.